first video episode of Food Safety Bites with Wennie. This is Wennie.
And this is Genesis.
Genesis is one of our young and bright grad students who work with Dr. Namikif in the School of Nutrition and Food Sciences. Today we're going to talk about and show you at the same time why you have to use the meat thermometer when you are cooking meat.
For this, we choose one of our favorite foods in America, hamburgers. So take a minute to think with us, how do you judge the doneness of your hamburgers?
Some people may say color, some people may say time, some of you may say experience. Well, how many of you actually use temperature as an indicator, when in fact, temperature should be the only indicator to judge if your burger is done or not?
I know this sounds confusing, but in fact, we're gonna show you that this is true.
We have two different types of patties here. One is fresh, the other one is frozen. We're gonna put them both on the griddle. We're also gonna plug a thermometer probe into each patty as it's cooking. The thermometer we're using today is from iGriddle. It can monitor four temperatures at the same time. It is my personal favorite. But when you're at home, you can use any type of tip-sensitive meat thermometers.
Also, as you can see, the temperature is going up as we're cooking the patties. Also, we're flipping them as we go.
Now this burger is cooked to 150 degrees, which is 10 degrees below the required temperature. We're gonna take it off the griddle and set it on the side. Use a clean utensil and a clean plate. Now we're gonna wait for the second patty to cook.
Smells so good! It's cooking, cooking!
As you can see, on this side we have a cooked burger which still have a pink color inside. While on the other side, we have an undercooked burger which shows a perfectly brown color inside.
This video shows you color is not a good indicator to tell you if your burger is done or not. In fact, color, time, or experience, none of them are good indicators. If you want to know if your burger is done or not, use the meat thermometer. This is Wennie.
And this is Genesis.
From the LSU AgCenter. Thank you for watching.
Thank you.